You know, I remember the first time that I ever went hunting was with my step-grandfather, and they took me squirrel hunting, rabbit hunting, bird hunting. Those memories last forever, and it's great for me to be able to pass them down to my two grandsons. That's what it's all about, being a mentor.
As president of the Congressional Sportsman's Foundation, I'm here to lead the charge to protect the rights of all outdoors men and women across the nation and right here in North Carolina.
The numbers don't lie. We're losing hunters each year, and today's youth are often distracted by social activities and technology and miss out on the opportunities to enjoy the great outdoors. Hunting, fishing, and other sportsman activity are continually under attack by groups who willingly or otherwise misunderstand the reasons and purpose millions of outdoors men and women choose this lifestyle. But the Congressional Sportsman Foundation is here to take up the fight. Our state has a strong hunting and fishing heritage from the mountains to the coast, but it is up to us to make sure these traditions are protected for our future generations.
Since 2004, when the Congressional Sportsman's Foundation expanded our reach into the states, we have grown to 48 legislative sportsmen's caucuses. Couple that with over 30 governors in the bipartisan Sportsman's Caucus, and back to our original Congressional Sportsman's Caucus, this is the greatest network of decision makers in the policy arena for sportsmen and women in the history of America. Since 2006, the North Carolina Legislative Sportsman's Caucus has been instrumental in stopping many anti-sportsman's bills and advancing numerous pieces of legislation that benefit hunters and anglers, including the historic Outdoor Heritage Act passed in 2015 that allowed Sunday hunting with firearms on private lands for the first time in 145 years. Further expansion of access through opening additional Sunday hunting opportunities in 2017. Prevention of loss of sportsmen's access to public lands and waters. Creation of hunter apprentice licenses to support hunter recruitment. Support for active habitat management on national forests. And the right to hunt fish and harvest wildlife constitutional amendment. But we need your help. Your donations are instrumental in helping to not only protect our current rights, but grow further opportunities to continually introduce new people to the outdoors. And thanks to people like North Carolina native Richard Childress, we are making progress.
Today, I pass along my love for the great outdoors to each generation of my family in hopes that they will carry the torch long after I'm gone. I've also made a commitment to support the Congressional Sportsman Foundation, as it represents a true champion of our rights as sportsmen and women. Please join me in this support. Without a committed effort to protect our heritage here in North Carolina and across America, the opportunities we know as hunters may not be available to our future generations.
I really cannot think of a better investment that we as sportsmen and women can make than our continued strong support for the Congressional Sportsman's Foundation.